Now, the high notes, the steamrollers, and finally, the ultra rares. Watch closely, folks. They're ready. The rules hardly need explanation in Quick Cash, but here it goes. Bag the targeted total first to win.
Ready, set, chase that cash just like Scotty said.
Instrumental move as the high notes have started to open vault one.
And the tension is palpable.
Team wipe might be in the cards if the high notes only standing member isn't careful. To pressure the competition, the steamrollers have initiated our first cash out.
Hoping those wipes will be few and far between.
Impressive steal by the high notes.
That could be a game changer.
The ultra rares are back. So far, that was a good steal. Deploy jump pad! We have an anomaly at Vault 2. The ultra rares are breaking in. Here as the ultra rares are stowing away a cash box. Cash out started. Oh. Let's see. The steamroller suffered a wipeout.
Rolled up like an old carpet.
The steamrollers have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. Are drilling into Vault 3. Destruction awaits as we enter the second half of the match. The steamrollers have commenced a cash out. as they're down to just one contestant. As one team of contestants becomes a group of rising stars, thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home.